Hey, Covina friends, it's John King from the Covina City Council. I wanted to take a quick moment and wish you a happy Easter and thank you for the prayers that you have been offering for our community. During this really crazy time, I'm thankful that you're staying home, you're staying safe, and I hope that you're being well. Death couldn't keep our King in the tomb, and it can't keep us from celebrating Him today, our risen Lord Jesus Christ. Happy Easter to each and every one of you, and God bless.